Stephen Limbaugh here with a tip for mixing your Synchron Pianos in Vienna Ensemble Pro 7. For complex piano arrangements with high amounts of polyphony, such as my arrangement of the Missouri Waltz, which you are listening to right now, a single instance with lots of mic positions activated might run into CPU problems on slower machines. Aside from the number of microphone positions, the primary CPU usage comes from the polyphony count on the edit page and the sympathetic resonance on the perform page. The polyphony count, when it reaches the set threshold, it intelligently drops voices to save CPU. More sonic realism, though, can be achieved through higher polyphony counts, with lots of microphone positions activated and with sympathetic resonance activated. So how can this be achieved on slower computers with not as much CPU power? Here's how to navigate around CPU limitations with Vienna Ensemble Pro 7. First, set the polyphony to its maximum value. Engage preferred microphone positions and activate sympathetic resonance to taste. Next, duplicate each instance of Synchron Pianos according to the number of mic positions you wish to utilize. Make sure that each is set to MIDI channel all. Now, go back and set each new instance so that only one microphone position is engaged per instance. So, one instance will only have the surround mic activated. Another instance will only have the center mic activated, and so on. Last, set your buffer in your DAW as high as it'll go, and set the buffer in Vienna Ensemble Pro as high as it'll go. That super low CPU usage. Very nice. This is Stephen Limbaugh. Thanks for watching and have a good one.